Sunday Roundup coming to you live tonight from Washington, D.C., and we're going to be talking tonight, and it's sort of a McLaughlin group format with two of my close colleagues. We're going to basically do on the program tonight what we normally do at the National Press Club, discuss the politics of inside the Beltway, and hopefully we'll be able to let you in on what we deal with every day here, just the ins and outs and how this city actually operates. And we avoided, of course, the government shutdown, but the budget battle looms ahead. And, of course, President Obama has really compromised on so many key issues at the expense of the American people, and we'll talk about that later. Before we go with tonight's format, this sort of radio version of a roundtable, I want to make mention of something that I wrote about this past week on the website. I received a very credible threat that the White House basically does not like what I've been writing. I don't know what in particular they don't like, but I have my suspicions. It may have something to do with Obama and his family's past, which I've written about extensively with the CIA, or it may have something to do with President Obama's private life and his past in the city of Chicago, and even currently here in Washington. Whatever the case may be, WayneMadsenReport.com is undergoing a transition because it's, I believe it's high time to do what many others have done and look for a safer place to run the website from overseas. And that's when I say that means that I'm in transition. It means I'm in transition. So these radio broadcasts may become fewer and far between as I transition to safer climes, a safer position overseas. I'm not going to get in, obviously, into the details of where I may be going because, of course, the people who've made the threats listen to this program. It's archived. They read the website. They know what I've been writing about. So in due time, we'll get back on track, but for the next several months, it's going to be very transitory in nature, and I'm sure this is why Glenn Greenwald is writing from Brazil and why Max Kaiser broadcasts from Paris and other locations. They left the United States some time ago and obviously had good reasons to do so, and I feel I have good reasons to do so also. And so the transition is ongoing right now, and but I think this goes to show how far we have fallen in the United States to the kind of status we've seen in many other third world dictatorships, and we've seen it here, and it's happening here, and I don't see much in the way of any hope for the United States. And and be that as it may, of course, I'll continue with the website as much as I can until such time comes when I need to make the final journey. We will be right back with your calls and our guests right after this short break. This is Wayne Madsen from Washington.